Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will share how you can publish your app on the Play Store. It's a pretty straightforward process, so let's get into it. Log into your Play Console account and click on Create App. Enter your app name and select whether it is a game or an app. Select if it is free or paid. Check the boxes and click on Create App. Now, if your account is newly created, then you might have to add multiple testers before you can publish the app. And if your account is an old one, then you might not need to do that. Let's start with setting up our app. Click on Set Privacy Policy and provide the URL of your privacy policy. Click on Save. Click on App Access and choose the one that applies to your app. If your app requires a username or a password to access some features, then you need to select the second option and also provide the test credentials. Click on Save. If your app does not contain ads, click on the second option. Click on Content Ratings and click on this button. Type in your email address. Choose the category of your app, check the box and click Next. Select the one that applies to your app. Click on the target audience. Select the age groups that you are targeting. Click on data safety. And choose the first option if your app collects and shares user data. Now select No if your app is not developed on behalf of the government. If your app provides a financial feature, then select the ones that are relevant to your app. And if not, then choose the last option. Same with the health features. Select your app category. Add some relevant tags. Provide your email address. Let's set up our store listing. Let's quickly add our app short and full descriptions. Let's add our app icon. Add a feature graphic image with a size of 1024 by 500 pixels. After that, upload your screenshots. Click on Save. Scroll down and click on Select Countries and Regions. Add all the countries if you want to make your app available worldwide. Click on Create a new release. Upload your app bundle file. You can add some release notes if you want. Click Next. Go to Overview. Now we have an issue as we haven't declared an advertising ID. Since my app does not use advertising ID, so I'll select No. Let's wait for 13 minutes. Once it's done, click on Send Changes for Review. Finally, our app is sent for review, which might take a week, but it usually gets approved within a day or two, depending on the app. Once your app is approved, it will be live on the Play Store and you can see the status of your app as production. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.